Here is called The Tale of Happy the Rainbow Colored Cat, from the work Maribu Nortilus by Robert Smith III. A long, long time ago, there existed a village of rainbow colored cats, but none had more emotion than Happy the Rainbow Colored Cat, for Happy was full of zeal, full of vigor was he. He was simply high off life, excited about the air he did breathe. One day Happy went venturing to the village of No Joy, where all of the cats in the village had no color and had no joy. It was as if there was no happiness in their world. Happy began wondering to himself, "I wonder if I can show them my world." Happy said to the non-colored cats, "Come follow me." And follow Happy they did to the rainbow-colored village along with Happy. When they arrived to the village, something quite amazing did happen. Those non-colored cats received colors, receiving rainbow colors is what happened. And news began to spread what Happy had just done. For Happy was the spirit of his city. What a marvelous thing Happy had done. And cats from all over the world come to the rainbow-colored village to receive their rainbow colors. And this is the tale of Happy the rainbow-colored cat, the happy spirit who gives all cats rainbow colors. Story right there is called The Tale of Happy the Rainbow Colored Cat, from the work Maribu Nortilus by Robert Smith III.